Last enemy units pulled back across the Latvian border sometime yesterday afternoon. Public support for the ultranationalists has dropped like a rock, and there are rumors that the military has President Arbatov under house arrest. Looks like things in Russia are turning ugly fast. Your next mission is a simple rescue. 10 days ago, two U.S. soldiers were taken prisoner when their Humvee was ambushed near Ludza. They're currently being held at a POW camp in Russia. Normally, Washington would let them sit out the duration, but one of them is a senator's son. Your job is to go in and bring them out alive. Security is tight. Searchlights around the perimeter, well-armed guards inside. Don't try to shoot your way in. You'll never make it. Go in quiet with silenced weapons, secure the guard post, locate the soldiers, and get out. And while you're there, be on the lookout for one other prisoner, a guy named Moroshkin. Supposedly he's being held in the infirmary. HQ says that he's some kind of major dissident and that springing him would make more trouble for the ultranationalists in Moscow.
Think they're expecting us?
Probably baked us a cake.
We're rolling.
Moving on.
In place and ready.
In position.
We're here.
He's history.
Another kill. We're gone.
We're gone.
We've arrived.
In position. In position.
Another kill. Enemy down. We're gone.
On our way. We're here.
Be there in 2 seconds.
We're here. Moving out.
In place and ready.
In position. In position. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Enemy down.
Dispatch another one. We're rolling.
On our way. We're gone.
We've arrived. In place and ready.
Right on top of them.
Enemy down. Scratch another one.
On our way. Moving out.
Following your lead.
Hostage secured. Kill confirmed. Surprise! Enemy down. Another kill.
Goodbye. Goodbye. He's history.
We've arrived.
position.
Scratch another one. Another kill. Hostage secured. We're gone.
We're gone.
We're gone.
No fear.
We've arrived.